All right, tonight, not one but two launches will be taking place off our space coast.
And one will carry new Starlink satellites into space. The other will be a historic launch, taking a crew around Earth's polar regions.
Christina Watkins is joining us now in studio. Christina, that mission that we've heard so much about is called FRAM-2.
And as you ladies mentioned, it is making history. Let's go ahead and give you a live look this morning at Kennedy Space Center. This is where the countdown is on to that launch. There are four astronauts who will be the first to be on this human spaceflight to orbit around the Earth's polar regions. Here they are. They're going to spend about 3 to 5 days on that 90-degree circular orbit, conducting more than 20 research studies. They finished a full rehearsal of launch day activities yesterday and completed that static fire test for this Falcon 9 rocket, and everything is a go. The launch window opens tonight at 9:46. SpaceX is also getting ready for a launch. A Falcon 9 rocket will send up 28 Starlink satellites. Liftoff is set for 3:32 this afternoon from Cape Canaveral Space Force Station. You can watch both of these launches with us here on WESH 2. We will stream the Starlink launch online, and WESH 2 will air the FRAM-2 launch live when it happens. Space Coast reporter Megan Moriarty will be at Kennedy Space Center, and WESH 2's Tony Atkins will be at Spaceview Park in Titusville for team coverage. So be sure to look up, my friends. Back to you.